meditation for unblocking your pelvic floor. Find a comfortable position. You can be indoors or outdoors. You can be sitting or lying down. Find a position that causes you the least amount of pain or discomfort. Close your eyes. Begin to breathe. Feel as your breath fills your entire body. Feel as your breath expands your bones. Each breath relaxes your bones, your muscles, more and more. Let go of any tension, any holding you might be doing. Release. Now bring your hands up to your lower abdomen. Rest them gently there. Feel as your breath lifts and lowers your hands. Beneath your hands lies the area of your pelvic floor. The area of your pelvic floor holds immense power, wisdom, and pain. Your pelvic floor has been calling out to you for healing, for nurturing, and for peace. Make this the day, make this the meditation in which you hear its call and say yes. Yes to healing, yes to forgiving, yes to letting go, yes to being pain-free. Breathe into the area. With each breath, bring your awareness more and more to the entire area between your hips, between your pubic bone and your sacral bone. So much is happening. So much energy has been stored and blocked. This area has carried most of the weight for you. All the tension, stress, trauma has been stored here. It is time to let go. As you breathe in and out, with each exhale, relax this area more and more, allowing your hips to widen. Allow the pelvic floor to melt below you into the ground beneath you. Become aware of the tension you hold in this area. Notice its space in the universe. Notice how it's physical, yet also invisible. Notice the energy this tension carries with it. Notice the size of it Notice the color of it. And now begin to breathe into that tension. Breathe a gentle breath into this area. Become one with the tension that you feel. You are safe and loved. As you breathe into this area, become aware that this tension has been calling out to you for attention. Like a child crying uncontrollably in the night. Hold the tension in your hands and breathe into it. Breathe. Allow it to expand beyond its normal place. When stretched enough, tension breaks. As you release these emotions, begin to use your hands to dust off whatever's left on the surface. Dust off any sand grains of these emotions left behind. Feel as your pelvic floor begins to release. Know that the pain in your pelvic floor has been a call for your attention, a call to heal the deepest parts of you, a call to reunite with your soul, to return to your roots, to ground to the earth, to nature, to connect with your source and to heal. You are a spiritual being. You came here to love, to be loved. Your human experience has at times been painful, traumatic. And these experiences have caused blocks of energy. Your source has been calling out to you through the pain. You can heal. You can live pain-free. That is the reason the pain is there in the first place, for you to heal it. The path, the journey of healing will connect you to your source and heal you at the deepest levels. Walk through the pain and know that at the other side is peace, love, joy, and calm. Breathe. Take deeper breaths. Now repeat after me. Let's speak to the pain and the tension, the rejection, the shame, the fear, and the trauma. I hear you calling for attention. I have been distracted with my busy. My nonsense. I have been keeping myself busy to distract myself from the true healing that needs to occur. I hear your call and I thank you. I thank you for leading me on my healing journey. I no longer need the pain to guide me. I am connected. I am rooted. I am strong. I am divine. I release the burden from you. Thank you, muscles, tendons, joints, for carrying this burden for me. I allow you to release and relax. I am ready to let go of the pain, the trauma, the fear, the rejection, the abuse, and the shame. I allow these emotions to melt under me to the ground and the earth beneath me. I am aware that they no longer serve me. Breathe and relax. With each breath, relax more and let go more. Know that this is the work that must be done. To release, to surrender, and to heal. Begin to bring your breath to other parts of your body. Feel your arms, your face, your chest, your abdomen, your legs, your fingers and your toes. Of your healing, the deepest parts of yourself. You can heal. You can live pain-free. The purpose of the pain was to call you to healing. The pain is a call to heal the deeper hidden pains you have blocked and hidden from yourself. Once you begin to step on that path, on that journey to healing, on your own, the pain will release. Go in light, love, and awareness. Namaste.